Hey, what's going on, you guys? It's Nathan with freedominfluencer.com. And here in this video, I'm going to be showing you 10 different side jobs that will allow you to make extra money from home this year. Now, I'm going to go through all of these so you guys can see exactly the different things that you can start making extra money from home. And if this is your first time here on my channel, if you want to learn more about making money from home and a full-time income from home, definitely subscribe because I'm always putting out videos that will help you do just that. So before I get into these, if you want to know what my number one recommended way to make a full-time income from home is, I'll leave a link in the description of this video here. You can click that link and see my number one recommendation. But with that being said, let's get into it. And I'm going to go through these 10 different ways that you can start making money on the side. So number one is to work for a local catering business. So let me jump over to this website. And this website is called Indeed. Okay. All it is indeed.com. You simply come over here and you would just type in catering, put in your local area, wherever you want to work for a local cater company. Click on find jobs, and what it's going to do, it's going to pop up all of these different jobs. And the cool thing is it'll actually show you what they're willing to pay you, and you can go simply from here to apply. So for instance, this one here is in Kirkland. You can see $20 an hour. Actually, let me see if I can zoom in for you guys. There we go. So $20 an hour, you can see right there for this one. Here's another one. This is actually a restaurant, and they're given an showing you what an annual pay would be. Here's another one for a catering coordinator, $14 an hour. And you simply come here and you can start applying for these jobs. So that is number one. Number two is to become an online tutor. So I want to show you this website, and this is tutor.com. All right. So all you have to do is go to the website. This is what it's going to look like when you go to tutor.com. And where is it? There's a place on here, right here at the very top. All you do is you come to the very top and you click on become a tutor. And what you're going to do is sign up here, and it shows the process of becoming a tutor right here. So you submit an application. There's an exam, a mock session, a background check, and then you can become a tutor through this website. Now, yes, they have several steps to become a tutor, but you have to understand that this is basically a secure way that they can protect themselves. So that makes it legit for the people who are coming here to seek tutors, and it actually protects you as well as a tutor. And so I just wanted to show you this. This is their student testimonial area. So you can see tons of people love using this platform, and lots of people will come here to pay for tutoring, and this website will actually pay you to become a tutor. So that's kind of cool. Let's jump on to the next one. Number three is rideshare and delivery apps. So these are still relevant. People use these a lot. I know I have personally used them. Actually, a couple of years ago, I signed up and was a driver for Uber. So let's take a look at the ride sharing apps. And the first one I want to tell you about is actually one that most people don't know about, which is delivering for Amazon. And this program is called Amazon Flex. All right. And so you can go, it's flex.amazon.com. And that will take you right here to the Amazon Flex website. They tell you how much they're willing to pay you right here. And they say you can be your own boss. You get to set your own schedules and have more time to do what you want to do. But basically what happens is this website will, you know, Amazon will pay you for delivering. And so it's kind of cool, you know, flexible hours, be your own boss, and work really when you want for Amazon with their Amazon Flex program. Now, the next one I kind of talked about already, how I did this a few years ago. Actually, yeah, I think it is a few years ago already, is Uber. So you can sign up with Uber as a driver and you can start driving. So I don't know if you guys have ever used the Uber app application to hire someone to drive you, to take you from one place to another, but it's through this Uber app. It's pretty sweet. And I'll go off what I remember so you guys can understand kind of what to expect I do remember that the car that you are driving, it had to be, I think, within the last 6 years. It was 6 or 7 years. So just check to see how old your car has to be. I think it can't be no more than 6 or 7 years old or something like that. And then you're going to actually have to go to a local mechanic shop and they're going to inspect your car. It's like a 30-point inspection or something like that. I do remember that they will check your car. And one thing that gets a lot of people with this is even if you have the smallest light bulb out, and one that got me was a light bulb that was in my license plate. So there's two license plate light bulbs. One was out, and then you have to go back. So just be sure to check all the standard stuff with your car. Make sure it's good. Make sure all your light bulbs are working. And that'll save you some hassle if you decide to sign up with Uber. All right. Now, another one is called Lyft. All right. So Lyft is just like Uber, and it's a rideshare app, and people still use Lyft. Some people prefer Lyft over Uber, so it's just another option for you guys to sign up at. Not that one. The next one is called Juno. So this is one that I think is a lot less known. Not as many people know about Juno, and you'd have to check on where their area of operations are, because I don't know exactly all the operation areas. It's showing right now that, yeah, they do operate in New York, but I'm not sure about outside of New York. But basically on this website, at the top right, you just click Become a Driver, and it will step you through everything you need to know about driving for Juno. All right, so that is it for number three. Number four is to help around the house, so become a handyman or handy woman. Or become a personal assistant. So let me show you what this is. This is a website called taskrabbit.com. All right. So you come to this website and you're going to see people will come here to hire people to do different things for them. So you can see it's general handyman. Some people need help with moving or packing, getting ready to move. Put something as simple as putting furniture together, yard work, installation for different things in home improvement. So what you would do is on this website here, you'll go up to the top right and just click become a tasker and go through the process of becoming a tasker through TaskRabbit. All right. So if you have spare time and you want to help people and make money doing it this way in your local area, you can sign up through this website. All right. Let's jump into number five, which is babysitting and caregiver sites. So let me show you exactly what these are. The first one is called Sitter City, all right? And so you can come here to sign up as a babysitter, and I believe it's right here at the top right, says sign up. Now with this one, oh yeah, or right here, I'm a parent looking for childcare, or I'm a sitter looking for opportunities. So you'll come here, sign up. And for this one, I would expect to go through maybe a background check and then a process to become a babysitter, especially when you're talking about dealing with people's children. Yeah, there's probably going to be somewhat of an intense process to become a babysitter. Now, the other website is called care.com, all right? And so you can just come to care.com, and then right here you can see find jobs. You'll click on that and you can find jobs to become a caregiver. All right. So that is number five. Let's jump into number six, which is wrong. It's not that. It's actually dog sitting. Okay. Number six is dog sitting. So let me show you this website. This website is called rover.com. Okay. Rover.com. And you'll come up here and click on become a sitter. And when you click on that, it'll take you to this page that we're already on right here, and you can sign up. So the way that it works, here's some of the information about it. You're going to create your profile. You're going to wait for a review, and then you'll be open for business. All right. It says you can earn $1,000 or more per month by doing this. So that's pretty cool. Looks like they even have an application. So when you're out there, maybe I would look, I don't know if you guys can see this. This is funny. It tracks pee break, poop break, what meal, water break. That's funny. So Maybe this actually tracks when, you know, the application, you hit it and you start getting paid for the time that you're spending walking the dog or sitting the dog, and this tracks what you're doing and when. So this website is called rover.com if that's something that you guys are interested in. So let's move on to number 7, which is become a customer service rep. So let me show you this website here. And we're back at Indeed again. So this website's cool because, like I showed you before with something else, now this is a different type of service you can sign up for. So you can see I put customer service in, and you just select your local area, click find jobs, and then again, you can come through and check out different customer service or customer service representative jobs in your local area. And again, it'll show you all the information that you want, and you can apply right here. And if you actually create an account, you can save the job and come back to it later. All right. So yes, that is indeed.com again. All right. Number 8 is to become a freelancer or a virtual assistant. All right. This is cool. And I'm excited to show you this one because I actually use this website. So check this out. This one is called Upwork.com, Upwork.com. And what you do is, first of all, what are you personally good at? What do you think that you can do as a job to help people? So a lot of people just want virtual assistants, maybe for managing their business, maybe managing their social media accounts. And for me personally, I use this and I hire out people for my YouTube, all right? So sometimes, or now, what I do is I'll create my videos, and I don't want to edit my videos anymore. So what I did was I hired someone on here to not only edit my videos, they edit my videos, they upload my videos, they optimize my videos, they create the thumbnails, and then I don't have to do anything. So that's just one example of a way that you can do this. I've also paid someone to take one of my videos and write a blog post, make a blog post out of it. So you can see all the different things in here. That this website has to offer for design, writing, admin support, customer service, marketing, accounting. There's a bunch of different things. So just think, you know, is there something that you're good at that you can help people with? And if there is, you can come here and sign up to Upwork and start doing work as a freelancer or virtual assistant for other people. And just being on the other side of it, I really like it as someone who hires people from this site. Because the way that it works, if you become a freelancer here, you're going to hit basically through this whole website, there's an app or like a system where it'll start recording your screen. That's when you start getting paid. And every 10 minutes, it's going to take a screenshot of your screen. So as you're doing work, the person you're working for and who's actually paying you, every 10 minutes, we'll be able to see your screen in the work that you're actually doing. It helps keep accountability for you as a worker. And then it also provides that feedback to see where you're at for the person that you're working for. Upwork is a really great system. I love it. And it's free to start hiring people out. Obviously, you have to pay through the system to make those payments to the people that are hiring you. But it's totally free to get started with, which I absolutely think is awesome. All right. Number 9 is to rent out your space. So if you have extra space, there are websites that you can simply sign up and rent them out. So let me show you exactly what these are. So you've probably heard of them. Airbnb, that's one of them. You can come to this website if you have extra space that you is just sitting there. If you're not using it, why not rent it out and make some money from it, all right? Another website I wanna share with you is called HomeAway, homeaway.com. And this is the same type of thing. If you have a vacation home, right? Or something that, a home that you're not using and you wanna have people occupy it and then them pay you for it, you can simply go through this website and they can pay you for using your space that you're not already using, all right? So let's get into number 10. And this is to become a website tester. And this is a pretty cool website. Let me show you. It's called usertesting.com. All right. And the way that you do this is you come up here to get paid to test. You're going to click on that. And then it's going to take you to this page. And it says right here, you can earn up to $10 per test. visit their website or an app, or visit a website in an app. You complete a task, you speak your thoughts, and then you get paid $10. So this is a pretty cool website, and I believe they pay out via PayPal. This is a cool website. So basically, let me see. I think the websites are here. So they show you here, Good Morning America, The Huffington Post, Life Hacker, and Wall Street Journal. You're actually going to go to websites. And what happens is, as a tester, you're going to go to that website, you're going to navigate it, and then you're going to provide feedback or whatever task they're asking for. So maybe it's a new page on a website and they're willing to pay someone. So this is the middleman, this user testing. They're going to have them say, hey, we need someone to come test this website out and then give us feedback on it. So that would be you. If you come here and you sign up, you're going to go to websites, you're going to test them out, and then you're going to provide feedback on those sites, and then you're going to get paid up to $10 per test. So you guys, these are the 10 ways that you can make extra money this year. I hope that one of them you found helpful, or this whole video. If there was anything that you like, definitely let me know by hitting that thumbs up. And if you want more videos on how to make a full-time living from home, definitely subscribe to my channel, because I come out with more videos that will teach you guys how to make money from home and earn a full-time living from home if that's what you desire. So thanks for watching this video, and I'll leave my link down below for my number one recommended way to make money from home, and I will see you guys on the next video. Bye for now.